The main reason was that we looked to a good machine what can produce a high quality product. We started then the cooperation with PINTRO. The goal was just high quality products like the hand skewering. Then the hygienic design of the machine was also really important. And we will run three shifts with the machine, thus the cleaning aspects was really important. The high productivity level was also important. We will run 1,000 sticks per hour for each robot. The output of the machine is really good. The numbers what we expect before, we have it. We run more than 1,000 pieces per hour. Some products 1,200 pieces per hour. Then the quality aspect is also really nice. The end product is nicer than with the hand skewering. That's one of the biggest goals what we received. The machine is easy to clean. We clean it every day with high pressure water, also with foam and disinfection. So every 4 or 6 hours we have a cleaning of the tools. And after the end production, in the evening of night, we clean in more than 4 hours with high pressure water and foam. The hygienic level is really nice. We have no any problem with the hygienic. That's really important for us. We can clean the robots also without extra covering. Thus we had experience with other suppliers, and then the other robots need the cover. That's a really good improvement for us.
Well, safety, hygienic and ergonomic standards in the food processing industry are extremely high. Integrating the appropriate components, building according these direction and programming an easy to use installation were the biggest challenges to meet these high standards in the food industry. Stäubli HE robots, who perfectly meet these standards, were the easy part. Well, we want to unburden our customers. Our main goal is to take the stress away of our customers in a way that producing skewers is a relaxing activity. Many companies call on job students or temporary staff without knowing their productivity. With the pick and skewer, it is easy to plan as the machine has a fixed output. The user knows in advance how long the production will take. Secondly, pick and skewer, PINTRO's pick and skewer guarantees a fixed output of constant and high quality handmade looking skewers. The vision system is constantly monitoring, which results in the high quality of the skewers. The grippers are designed in a way that the meat will be picked in the length and skewered in the length to guarantee the perfect result of the skewer. And third, there is a maximum output with a minimum of staff. No more staff is required for the skewering process, so only one operator is involved to provide multiple machines with ingredients and sticks. Also, this means that there is no more contact between the ingredients and people making the skewer.